Hi everyone. Welcome to St. John Paul the Great Academy. I'd like to welcome St. Matthew's School from the Forestville section of Bristol. Thank you guys. Welcome. A few little rules or housekeeping things before we get started. There are restrooms. If you're sitting in the stands to your left, the two doors, they're in little alcoves, men's room and women's room. Safety. Please make sure you're staying on the bleachers. If you do need to stand, we ask that you just stand in the two doorways and you're not standing around the edge. There are a few people who will be milling around. They do have permission to do so. Also, as you can see behind me, this is something for our home team that's a little bit different. Our cheerleaders are up on the stage. So that also means please stay away from the front of the stage. Please make sure nobody's leaning against the stage. Our kitchen is open right through there. We are selling hot food. We have pizza and hot dogs tonight. We have drinks, snacks, some candy, cash only. There is a 50-50 raffle. You probably heard about it as you were walking in, but that is getting drawn during the second varsity game. So if you can ask you all to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I might have cheerleader Gabby Penny.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Gabby.
And now for the Our Father prayer, can I have cheerleader Natalie Norris?
May the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy name come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
And finally, can I have cheerleader Abby Fowler, that was my fault, cheerleader Abby Fowler to do the basketball prayer.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. God, let me play well but fairly. Help me to learn something that matters once the game is over. Let competition make me strong, but never hostile. Always let me help my opponent up. Never catch me rejoicing in the adversity of others. If I know victory, allow me to be happy. If I am denied, keep me from envy. And remind me that sports are just games. And if through athletics I set an example, let it be a good one. Amen. In the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you very much. Have a great game, everyone.
Thank you. Yeah.
End of the first quarter. Current score is home team 16, guest 2. Please keep the court clear for the moment while our cheerleaders perform. And as a reminder, please keep the sidelines clear if you find a seat in the bleachers, or if you need to stand, you can stand in the doorway opposite the stage. Thank you.
Lindsay!
Natalie!
Emma!
Woo!
You see your grandma? Oh, yes, you do. Your Nana. Your mommy.
Thank you. Sometimes Yeah. Thank you.
16. Please keep the court clear for the cheerleaders. Again, if you need to use the restroom, it is in through the doorways opposite the stage in the little alcoves. As a reminder, we are selling hot food, drinks, and snacks in the cafeteria. Thank you.
I just pushed it.
Thank you.
Can I have the parents of the St. John Paul the Great Academy 8th graders, the parents of the St. John Paul Academy 8th graders, the basketball and two other parents, come on into the cafeteria, please.